Hello and welcome back to the Deck Box, everybody. It's James here. I want to give you a quick little video just overlaying some narration over this pretty awesome trailer they dropped on us. And I've slowed the video down so I can get a little bit in. So first we saw all the five remaining guilds there on the Tablet of Guilds artwork being shown, which guilds we have left. And now we're just hearing from this unknown character about just how they're going to take advantage of all these guilds fighting each other to kind of get a foot up in this world. Now first we're going to take a look at the Simic Guild, which that may be their guild gate there, I'm not too sure. But we're moving in here just to take a look at some of these characters who are obviously experimenting with these different biological, abominations that they've created, hearing about Evolve, which is their mechanic. Now moving on, we see all the symbols of Gruul. In fact, you see one on that basilisk's face as he busts down that door. But we're going to see an unlikely character here. Was that Garruk? I feel like that was Garruk, people. Moving on, we're going to see the Orzhov. Now, we see this artwork here on one of the cards that they previewed already. That may be their guildmage there. It looks like it. We'll have to see as we move in the gatecrash here. Now, we look at Dimir, the assassins, and the driving force behind all the killings in Ravnica. Whenever somebody needs to be dead in this city, the Dimir are taking care of it. And you can see this Selesnya chap is about to get it. Now we're going to move into the last guild to be shown here, the Boros Legion. Probably the most powerful group in Ravnica. And but you can see they're still getting killed by the Dimir. So he says that his path will be made clear, even from a Boros-aligned Gideon Jura, people. There he is. We're very, very excited to see that. So I'm excited. You're excited. I'll see you at pre-release, everybody. James here for the Deck Box. Roll for choice, people.